The indefinite strike by resident doctors has entered the second day in Maharashtra, with healthcare services being hit across the state. Nearly 5,000 doctors have gone on strike, with over 2,500 interns joining them. The strike has inconvenienced patients, as 13 government hospitals and 4 municipal hospitals have been hit. Doctors are demanding higher salaries, among other things, and the government have now called them for fresh negotiations.